गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, माई सेल्फ प्रियंका कटारिया फ्रॉम समर्पण ज्ञान स्कूल। सो किड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट द स्कूल। लुक एट हियर, दिस इज द स्कूल। टुडे वी गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द स्कूल। सो किड्स, व्हाट इज रिटन ओवर हियर, दैट इज दिस इज अ स्कूल। लुक एट हियर, दिस इज अ स्कूल। इन स्कूल व्हाट इज देयर, देयर इज अ slide, school bus and playground. This is the playground. Look at here. What is there in the playground? Swing means jhula, seesaw, ball, sand pit where to play and make house of a sand, stars, everything. Then hopscotch. Okay, from this game you learn about the numbers also. Then merry-go-round. So in school there are many classes, okay, and teachers, principal ma'am, everyone are there. Teachers teaches you many things in the schools, okay, about new lessons. About first teacher explain you about the school, why we coming to school, to learn different things, good manners, good habits, how to sit in the class, what is the name of our school, okay, how many classes are there, what is the name of our principal, what is your name, what is teacher name, in which class you are study. So many things you can learn in the school. And after learning, we are learning in school from nursery to 12th. Then after we finish our school, we become a good man. We learn many things. Okay. So, and we play some games also in the school that I show you here. Playground. Okay. Sometimes we learning, sometimes we playing, we sometimes play, do some activities, okay? So kids, you enjoy that activities and you learn something new, some craft activities and drawing activities, some functions are there, dance activities, music, many more things. And there is a school bus. You are coming in a school bus and going also, okay? So kids are playing and enjoying the school life. Okay. Now come to the classroom. What is there in the classroom? Today we learn about that. Okay. First of all, that is a blackboard. Blackboard is main. Why? Because teacher writing there everything, and you came to know that what teacher is writing on the blackboard, you see and learn. Teacher explain you on the blackboard. Okay, teacher drawing also pictures, so you came to know about that pictures properly. Okay, then duster, teacher rub everything and start some new. Okay, then cupboard, here teacher put your books, computer teacher show some pictures and rhymes in computers. Okay, show many more games also, books you learn, chair you sit in the class. Then mat, in you sit and play some games, toys, crayons, you can colors, okay. Then paper, you make some things, blocks, with the blocks you make house. Teacher teaches you on the chart papers many things. Then TV here, that is teacher show you some rhymes, okay. With the rhymes, you can sing and dance and understand more about the rhymes, okay. So these are the things which are there in the classroom. So you came to know what is there in the classroom. Okay. Now we do one recap. That is, circle the things you see in your school playground. Here we learn about the classrooms and playgrounds. Here what we have to do, we have to circle such things that you see in the playground. So what is there in the playground? That is seesaw, merry-go-round, swing, slides, okay, and there is basketball is there, crayons box is there, no, only these four things are there in a playground, seesaw, merry-go-round, swing and slide. So these four things you have to circle, okay. Now here, circle the things you see in the classroom. Here, what you have seen in the classroom, that you have to circle. That you comes to know that these things are in the classroom. First, that is blackboard, crayons, books, table and chair. So these four things are related to the classroom. So you have to circle that. With this activity, you came to know that what are the things in the playgrounds and what are the things in the classroom. Whenever teacher asks, what is there in the classroom? So you came to know that, teacher, I know that is there a blackboard, duster, chalk, books, crayons, toys, table and chair. Okay? So you have to practice that. So today we learn about school, classroom, playground. Okay? So enjoy this activity and practice more. Thank you.